Hey, this is Silicus with Curse, and this video will introduce Caitlin, the Sheriff of Piltover.
I'm on the case.
Caitlin is a ranged DPS champion that has one of the longest auto attack ranges in the game. She is a carry that does physical damage through almost all of her spells. Her traps do a bit of damage, snare the enemy, and reveal them anytime they trigger a trap. Caitlin can use these to hold up enemies who enter the grass, not expecting them to be there, as well as a semi-ward for Dragon, Baron, and Monster Boss. They can also snare someone in place during a teamfight, as well as be placed to look for enemies instead of face-checking bushes. Traps are great to put around tight corners and behind players to force them to either go around them or get stuck in them. Caitlin also has a net that allows her to escape and slow down chasing enemies. Another great use of this ability is to jump over ledges, whether being pursued or chasing down an enemy. One of the best abilities is her passive, which by nature of the attack damage champion is triggered by general attacks. After 8 strikes that scales down to 6 as she levels, her headshot hits for over 150% damage on champions and helps her scale in the late game. With a red buff, traps, and her 90 caliber net, she can kite an enemy champion to death. Caitlin's ultimate is Ace in the Hole. It is a long-range missile nuke that does a huge amount of damage. It has a fairly low cooldown and can often be used to finish off enemies that are outside of range and running back for safety. The only downside is that it can be intercepted by enemies who take the damage instead, leaving the target unharmed. Her greatest strength lies in laning and sieging, where she is able to dominate her opponent and farm at a distance. While she is sieging a tower, she can place traps to prevent engagements and protect hers from diving champions because of fear of getting trapped in a tower range. Caitlin has the potential to deal massive single target burst damage, and she can be an excellent pick if your team consists of lots of champions with harassment abilities. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe. Next up is Caitlin's Q move.
Sorry, boys. I keep the fuzzy cuffs at home.